Over the past 2.5 years, this administration has brought the full force and weight of the government to stopping the evil that is human trafficking. The agencies and leaders here today are all working tirelessly to confront these heinous crimes, both here at home and abroad. To further advance our efforts on this critical issue, today we are announcing the members of a new public-private advisory council partnership to end human trafficking, the first of its kind. This new partnership will provide our task force with recommendations and the use of the most proven methods in the private sector and civil society to combat this evil scourge. Every day of our administration, we fight to protect the most vulnerable and to enable each person to live in dignity, peace, and freedom. American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm